She was only 14, about to sail far away. The king was feeling happy, saved her life that day. All the women on death row, they too could sail from England to Australia. Mary stole the cotton frock that lay.